All right. Hey, welcome back. Did a little system. Sorry, did a little UI update, and this is what you get. Black Friday, and then some sort of calendar thing with a percent sign. That's the international symbol for sales, I guess, percent sign. And it's got the Europe on fire. So there you go. All Europe is on fire right there. Seems pretty bad. Alright, so Black Friday, special, big bundle, big savings. This bundle is bursting at the seams with cosmetics you might have missed in previous chapters. Rare and epic soldier weapons and vehicle skins are all yours at one low price. Alright, so let's go and buy this. Just kidding. I'm not going to buy any of this shit. I own these already. Dead man's hand. Great. Sorry, just trying to light this cool quick. Jesus. God, these. Gotta stop buying these cheap ass lighters. You know, you see these lighters at the store. It's like, oh, do I buy that cheap one for a dollar? Or do I spend the extra 30 cents for a Bic, which actually works? I'm always cheap. I always go for the dollar ones, and I always rue it. I always rue the day. All right, six. Flim flam. All these tank skins. Do people really care about these tank skins? Is that German? No, it's British. That's pretty cool. I mean, kind of. I would just want the face. Don't own that. Retribution. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Waterproof. That's actually pretty cool. I mean, there are a lot. All right, that's pretty cool. Has that been out for a while? All right, so 1900, how much is that? 20 bucks. Jesus. Just under 20 bucks, but yeah, fuck this. All right, what are we gonna do here? Push for the win. I'm just so tired of all these other maps. Like, all the other maps, I just think to myself, man, I do not want to play that. This is exhausting. God, it's fucking late, dude. I don't know. This is not... Jesus. Let's play this. That we can start on Iwo Jima next. Hopefully. I have massive head rush right now. Should I just put on special assignments? I just don't even like that shit. I should just put them on for my cat car 98 and my 15. So yeah, the devs did talk more about the time to kill thing. All right, hopefully this is almost over. Let's go here for D. This should be a laugh. What am I? You know what I said? Got that one kill. Got a billion jillion kill to death ratio. Infinite kill to death ratio. So anyways, they so it sounds like they're weakening the distance hits. And it seems like, although they didn't say it overtly, it sounds like they want people to be changing weapons more. And not using the same weapon over and over again. That's kind of what I got from it. I think they said they don't want any weapon to be like super powerful. So it's like, you know, for this 15, or even for like STG 44. But like, why give it a fucking three, you know, a three sight scope? You know, you should be playing at mid-range. Got the ivory, though. I mean, that is kind of cool, though. People are like, whoa, what's that gun? Oh, yeah, this guy. This guy who fucking paid for his skin. I wonder if he bought the Black Friday pack. Everyone leaving? Oh my god. Should have kept on going, homie. Is that plane survive? You get out of the car, man. start. Speaks. Fucking asshole. Man. Right behind you, buddy. You saved me and then you. Why in all the other why in all the other videos it looks so fucking clear? Do I have a bad TV? Do I got goggles or something? I know I don't want to hit D. I think this is D right here. I'm gonna avoid D. D's a goddamn death trap. Although we can help out with this tank right here.
わかるか注意しろ。
So I guess they're gonna take that away? They're gonna nerf that shit? They're gonna nerf dope ass shit like that? Oh, I need some ammo. Shut up. Oh, it's right here too.
Dude,
what was that sniper? Did you kill him? Can you aim it all the way to the right, left? For Japanese, right? Dude, I want to say that. I don't want to, but. Let's get a move on here.
弾がいる!
I got fucked. Now, where's the other zone here? I don't even... Is this a... It's like this way, right? Yeah, it's this. What am I doing? Come on, man. Jesus.
Oi, tanque da. そこに注意、危険だぞ。
Fuck。
危ない。 あそこに注意しろ。
I saw me the whole time. Should have caught me earlier. They should have shot me earlier. Is that what you're gonna give me? Come on, I haven't died yet. Is this guy gonna drive all the way over? Whack. Where did all the guys go? Man, how do we lose all these?
そこに注意、危険だぞ。
Jesus Christ. Did I run out of bullets or something? What the hell happened? Even though that was a great spot, I'm gonna have to use that for later. Ah! Come on, guys. I realize this game gives you such good clues, like you will kill someone. And then when someone else is nearby, they'll like make a noise. They're like, they just, someone's being loud, they'll like, you'll hear them say shit. Whoa. Alright, I'll let you guys get up.
そこだ。気をつけろ。気をつけろ。
Dude, why can't I grab onto that ledge? Maybe I gotta, I'm holding it down. We just need to stop these guys from fucking crossing the river and shit.
そこに注意しておけ。
Better give me some ammo, buddy.
もう大丈夫だ。
Oh, come on. Dude, come on, man. You guys knew they're coming in. I got shot. Should have looked, buddy. Dude, get this fucking music off. I know I can turn it off myself, but... Someone come get me. Oh. Pilot. Way to fuck your kill the death ratio right there. Well, I mean, he had a Sten gun, for God's sake. What am I supposed to do? Oh my god, dude, I would have had him too. Oh, like three kills at the end. Samurai, you paid $10, $20 for that skin, so gotcha. We're well aware that you paid money for that skin. We're second in kills, it's pretty good. Ah, there was only one guy that I killed in that vehicle. God, I'm 70 now. Oh, no. I'm not there yet. I could use an 8-ball. Oh my god. That sucked. Guys riding on that thing? That's pretty funny. Through that, fucking asshole. What is that going on? Why don't they fight with us? Gotta use some ammo here.
something for you. Bandages, take them. Maybe duck next time. Just a moment.
Some ammo. I like how anvil is just perfectly placed.
Should be okay now. Maybe duck next time. Come on now.
Come on, dude. I think that's going to be the end of it.
I don't want to die. I can't. Can anybody?
Come on. Come on, supply. Logistic cross. Alright, I'm gonna have to. Let's do this shit. Fucking A, dude. Can you please just reset this?
Watch over there.
Where's this guy? It's not my home. That's where you're gonna get your ass over here and fucking.
I don't wanna die today.
Shut up. Dude, who is firing that shit?
I need help! Hit! The field!
I love attacking this right trench. Sorry, buddy. Got me with a headshot? With a pistol?
Medic! Medic! Someone! Get me out of here! I need help! Please!
Dude, no one's even trying to come up here? Dumb. Okay, where are the fucking Flugelfeist? Oh my god, I can't believe I missed that. Cannot miss that. I should have dropped the marker. Ugh.
smoke grenade! Ow!
Come on, man.
Someone! Get me out of here! Medic! Anybody! Medic! Medic!
Someone come get me? Guess not. Jesus. All right, gotta go back for health now. Got a sniper.
Danger! Over there!
Oh my god, shit! All right, go back for this. Sorry, just wanted to grab a drink there. Dude, how many times you gotta hit a guy in the fucking head? They're gonna nerf that? I can't remember which one I, and then when I test it out, I like push it once. Damn, I'm in this epic round of fucking. There he is.
Look over there.
Ah, you got me. Survive, man. Oh, come on, dude.
Oh, it hurts. Damn.
Yeah, I just got two kills for free. I'm the best sniper in Battlefield 5 on the consoles. Stewed up. That guy's the best on PC, no, that I know of. Well, I know him and Drunk Z. Oh shit. Who the fuck is firing me? I'm definitely the best sniper on console. Spot actually. That wasn't a Oh, where did that come from? Fucking idiots up top. Oh, that was a headshot. Now I'm out of ammo.
Need ammunition. I need ammo right now.
Dude, what an idiot. God, man. Who's firing this guy? Nice shot. Such a weird glitch. You call that the nylon glitch or something? I think the key is you gotta like run at this shit quick. Should have reloaded. Atoll. Thank you. God, man, fuck. Fucking probably using a 3-scope. Dude, I mean, I think any shot should be a fucking headshot. just rock this fucking cave. I should just stayed. Ran out of ammo, man. Bud bro. Fuck, man.
Can anybody hear me? Tossing out some smoke.
No, but the fucking cave is the best way to do this, though. God damn it, man. I like how you spawn in fire.
Get me out of here!
So this is the bottleneck right here. It's taking forever to grab this. Oh, gee, I was 16. I just got like 8 kills right there. Dude, I was pointing him out. Jeez, they're all coming down. We got stopped at the end, but that was a pretty good match. I bet I got at least 7 headshots. Probably be way off, but... Ten. Not bad, not bad. Our squad was 59 kills. What the fuck? All right, 24. What were these guys doing? 9-21, 6-14. Wow. Gotta do with 62 and. 3? What was that guy playing? Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna pause it there.